A very good morning to one and all. I am Navya from 9th standard from Krishnamani Talent School, Peddapalli District, Godavari Kani. Today I am very happy to participate in Bharosa Young Scientist Awards 2021. Today I would like to do an activity called Types of Solutions. What are the types of solutions first of all? Types of solutions are saturated and unsaturated. How did we get these solutions? We get any solution from solute and solvent. Solute is nothing but solid particles and solvent is nothing but liquid particles. Let us do an activity to know more about these types of solutions. To do this activity, we need some materials like two glasses, water, sugar and one spoon. Take one spoon of sugar and mix it in water. Stir well until it dissolves. Now we can see in this, solute is dissolves in solvent. In unsaturated solution, solute dissolves very fastly, more than the saturated solution. So unsaturated solution is nothing but solute is very less and solvent is very more. Let us know about the saturated solution. Mix some more spoons in the water. Mix it well until it dissolves. Stir well. In saturated solution, the solute takes a longer time to dissolve in solvent. See, in the saturated solution, solute is taking a lot of time to dissolve in solvent. Now you can see by mixing also it taking a lot of time. In saturated solution, the solute is very more and solvent is very less. By this activity, we can conclude that the saturated solution solute is very more and solvent is very less. And in unsaturated solution, solute is very less and solvent is very more. And in unsaturated solution, it will be very light color. Unsaturated solution, the color is very more. Thanks for giving me this great opportunity.